So for us, it really is a baseball one that I talked to Alex about yesterday, Alex Cora. We were prepared to maybe go in a different direction with our move. He called me. It was about 11:30 in the morning. I was getting ready to go for a run. And Alex says, I've got a thought for you about what we're doing. And he said, this is a move that I would like to make. I recommend making. Ultimately, it comes to my final decision. But he said, I really want to play Mitch Moreland more. He's a good player. He's played very well for us. I don't think that Hanley is the person that sits Hanley on the bench well. It gives us an opportunity to keep Blake Swihart and also be in a position where Blake can get some more playing time. And so he said, this is something that I'd recommend us doing. I said, you're sure? And he said, yeah. And he went through some different reasons behind it in his thought process. And what I asked him to do at that point was to make sure that he went to the ballpark, because he gets there earlier than me, meet with his coaching staff, and be in a position where that's what he really wanted to do.